Hey guys, what do you do when you forgot your connected Wi-Fi password? Now I will show you how to find out and show your connected Wi-Fi password on Windows 11. First, right-click on the Internet Access icon on the bottom right corner of your laptop, which is usually at the bottom of the screen. The icon looks like several curved lines emanating from a dot. If you don't see it, click the upward-pointing arrow left of the clock to expand more icons. You can't use an Ethernet connection to determine your Wi-Fi password. Then click on Open Network and Internet Settings. Then click on Network and Sharing Center. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Right-click on your Wi-Fi name and the View Your Active Network section. You can find this next to Connections on the right side of the window. When the Wi-Fi status window opens, click on Wireless Properties. Then, click on the Security tab. Click the checkmark box next to Show Characters. It's below the Network Security Key field. This replaces the black dots in the Network Security Key field with your Wi-Fi password. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.